What's up, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another Creedence Clearwater Revival reaction. So today we're going to be checking out Lodi by Creedence Clearwater Revival. So without further ado, let's just jump into it.
Just about a year ago, I set out.
Simple but beautiful.
Must be 7 months or more.
Stuck for 7 months.
Went out of time and money. Looks like they took my friend. Oh Lord.
What can I say,
stuck
man?
In a low die again.
Is that a real place in the US? What a nice vibe, man. This is good for like a
man from the magazine.
Said
I was on my way. Somewhere I lost connection. I ran out of songs.
So he's a musician, okay. They didn't really appreciate his music because they couldn't hear it properly because they're drunk, you know? Oakland. Yeah, I guess this is a place in the US, right? Oh man, what a song that was. I guess the simplicity is the beauty in that song. Like the simple guitar melody, the simple chords that they were playing, it adds up to the beauty of the song, man. It's just, it was beautiful. And I guess he's some kind of like a musician that really wanted to, you know, do his thing. So he went out of his comfort zone, got out of his town onto the road, and it's just kind of like playing music, but he got stuck in a place called Lodi for 7 months, and he ran out of money, he ran out of time, and so he ran out of friends as well. And it's really nice that he said that, because, you know, it's just not how it is supposed to happen, you know, running out of time and money, but the friends go away. he puts that in smoothly into the song. I guess his sadness, his loneliness, because he's out of town, he misses home, and he just needs to come back to the place he lives. That's why he says, yeah, I want to come back to the place I was, you know. So I guess that was a sweet, simple, and a beautiful song by Creedence Clearwater Revival. So that was my reaction to Lodi by Creedence Clearwater Revival. So yeah, a big thank you for Space Cowboy, Joe Church, Jimbo, Treyman, Ilda Ramirez, Jimmy V, Susan, Ben May, Taylor Armack, Brad Baker, Hidden Eye, Shadow Shape, Zigzag, and Kathy McMahon for supporting the channel. And I thank you all for the amazing support over there on Patreon and selecting this beautiful song for me to check out from CCR. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for making it to the end of the video. So yeah, make sure to comment down your thoughts regarding this song and let me know what CCR song we shall check next, and I'll get you guys next video. Till then, peace.